Here we see the students are able to practice with block patterns, which is also sequencing. This is very important information for them to know and also to able to follow directions.
Okay, five.
Hello, five. Second page.
Better.
I'm better.